If you are building your own custom tools in 2026, you are going to love this video because I'm going to be showing you the most powerful form software on the market today, and it is used in virtually 90%+ of all of the projects that our firm does for our clients. It is so strong and it has so many features. And if you believe that form tools are outdated, by the end of this video, I promise you will have reconsidered your position. So if you're interested in learning about the best form tool out there, stick around and let's get into it. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Gareth and this is Gap Consulting. It's my mission to help you unlock the full potential of Airtable and related no-code tools. And the tool I'm going to be showing you in this video is actually not Airtable, which is the core focus of this channel. So you might wonder why, but the fact of the matter is, while Airtable does have forms, and yes, they are quite powerful, this form tool, Fillout Forms, is where it's at. This is hands down the best form tool in 2026 and beyond. And in this video, I'm going to show you exactly why. So if you're struggling with forms and you're trying to understand why you're not getting the results you're looking for, it's probably because you need these guys, and I'm going to show you step by step what makes them the best. Now, before I get into the heart of things, I want to invite you to follow along with me. Fillout has generously given us an affiliate link, and if you sign up using this, it's a great way for you to show some love back to the channel, and it really helps promote videos like this so that we can continue doing this type of work. So if you're not already a Fillout customer, please sign up using the link you find wherever you see this video, and let's get into my screen. Now, the first thing I want to call out to you is this is a brand new form. I chose a theme here. I'm using, I believe it's called the Calm theme. And, you know, it's pretty straightforward stuff. I can completely edit this. It's fully customizable. This is not the fancy stuff of Fillout, but I just want to call out that all of this kind of comes in under the surface. This is, you know, form tools in this day and age. So what is the first thing I love about Fillout? It's got to be their scheduler. So if you're building a form in Fillout and you want to collect some information about an event, a scheduled event, this is the tool for you. Now, full transparency, they do integrate with Calendly. They do integrate with cal.com, two of the most popular scheduling tools. I'll be honest though, I used to be a Calendly user. And my business, we spent about $2,000 per year on our Calendly subscription. This feature that I'm showing you, the native scheduler right inside of Fillout, is available on their free plan, and they don't charge you for additional users, which Calendly does. So I was getting billed every time I grew my team and I had to add another Calendly seat, my bill went up. But no longer, not with Fillout. With Fillout, I pay my bill to Fillout. It is what it is. It's a flat payment every month, regardless of the number of users I have. But I don't even need to be on a paid plan because, and we're going to talk about their pricing more in a moment, but the free plan includes the scheduler. So let's take a look at it. You've got all the same features that you have on any other form tool: round robin, collected meetings, group meetings, and the most common, one-on-one. You can choose who is going to be hosting the meeting. And then once you select the host, you can set up your duration, you can name it, and you can add a meeting location, whether it's Google, Zoom, Microsoft Teams, or phone, or some custom solution. So these are all of the key components that come with any other form tool, right? You can even, on this, include payment. So if you want to make sure that people pay to schedule this event, you can add that payment with Stripe. You can make it a pay what you want, a subscription, or a one-time payment. And Fillout handles all the complex integration on the back end. All you have to do is integrate this with your Stripe tool, and they do not even charge a premium for the transaction. So a lot of software out there that integrates nicely with Stripe will take a small percentage of every transaction. Fillout does not. Your bill with Fillout is just that. It's what you pay them every month. So you can name whatever it is you're selling. In this case, maybe a virtual consultation or some sort of meeting. Name it, give it a description, and then boom, you add your payment page. You can make it so that the meeting only gets scheduled after they complete payment, or you can make it so that the meeting schedules immediately and then they can complete payment after the fact. So there are so many options, and I really love Fillout's calendar. It's definitely one of the strongest selling points, and it's got to be the most flexible and affordable calendar on the market today. Massive reason number two, let's call this my second pillar for why Fillout is a crucial tool in your tech stack, and that is because most forms only let you create a record. So what's the purpose of a form software? You're collecting data from somebody outside your organization or maybe someone internal. But what does that mean? You collect this information, what do you do with it? Most of the time, you're throwing that data somewhere. You're creating a record in Airtable or Smart Suite or Excel. You're putting the data somewhere. And then your team is going to work on the data. So that's great, and that's a really useful function. And this right here is probably why most people who use Airtable also use Fillout. The reason is Airtable's forms, while they are robust, they only allow you to create one record in one table. But most of the time when we're accepting data, we're collecting records through multiple places. So we might collect information about a client and then create an inquiry for them, which is a separate record, a separate data set. Airtable forms only let us create one record in one table, but Fillout says, don't worry about it. We'll create records all over the place, and we'll do that after the fact. So we'll receive the payload information, whatever the form submission is, and then we're going to parse it out and create data and link it all together within the integration. But the part where Fillout really shines, and this is something that no other form tools do well, Fillout allows you to update existing data in your database. This all happens on the integrate page. So right here, I've got my integrate with calendars because I set up the calendar example. But let's say I want to integrate this with Airtable to collect my data there. Now, I want to call out as well, of course, that Fillout does not only work with Airtable. It has integrations, more advanced things like webhooks, but it also connects to a lot of tools natively like Notion, HubSpot, Dropbox, MailChimp, you name it. So here we are. We're going to integrate with Airtable. It's the tool that we use most commonly. We select our connection, we select the database that we want to connect to, we then select the table where we want this to send information. Once we've got that all set up, this is the part that matters. Are we creating a record or are we updating a record? This native integration to Airtable allows us to update data that already exists in Airtable. And this is game-changing. Because let's imagine a scenario where you want your users to update a status. You don't want to create a new record for, let's say it's order fulfillment. You don't want to create a new record for this. You just want them to open up a form, update the status and only the status, and then submit the form. That will then update the information in Airtable. That's a simple solution, and we see dozens of these every week. And so this is where updating a record comes into play. And as I said, it does not create a new record, and it is the only form tool that does this well. So if you ever need to update existing data, be it in Airtable or Notion or some other place, Fillout is the form tool that you're looking for to do that seamlessly without the need for third-party plugins and additional software. Now that takes me to my third key pillar here, and it all comes down to conditional logic within Fillout. Because they are a form software first and foremost, they have what is very likely the most complex conditional logic here in form tools. So I've got now a bunch of different elements that I added to my form, and I can set up all kinds of logic to hide it always. So in this case, it's this layer under the surface that is getting pre-filled and can pass data along, but nobody will ever see it. I can also show it conditionally or hide it conditionally. And with these conditional logic options, I can really go deep. I can set all kinds of rules, and, or, all kinds of combinations. I can have different answers and different requirements. So if this answer to this question, type your question here, is 1, 2, 3, that's when I want to show it, and it's going to show you, nah, this is hidden. But that's just the scratching the surface, right? We can add condition groups. We can add additional groups. We can add conditions within the groups. You get to get really precise about when you want to show different elements on your form and how you want to show them. Not only that, But Fillout also has a modern look and feel to it. The fact that you've got different pages here, you're not talking about just one long form that somebody has to scroll through. It allows you to give a really nice UX so that as your users are going through the form, they click the next button. What does this do? It takes them to the next page. Or maybe it doesn't. Maybe you have logic conditions within the routing of your form. Imagine you have 10 different form pages, but you only need to show certain pages under certain conditions. Well, that's where the logic component comes into play. You can move these different pages around and set up rules about what's going to happen from one page to the next. We want to go to the scheduler if you answered something, or we're going to just go to the end of this if you answer something else. So you can set up these conditional rules, not only in the form itself to show certain fields or hide certain fields, but you can also apply the same conditional logic directly to your form flow so that certain pages show up only under specific conditions. Now, the fourth key pillar to Fillout, and honestly, one of my favorite things about it, is its pricing. I think that Fillout is the most affordably priced form software, given the massive amount of value that I've already described, things that no other form tool does. I think that they would be well within their rights to charge two or more times what they currently charge. But they have very generous pricing, and it has been this way for quite a long time. I'm talking years of pricing kind of locked in at very affordable rates. So what do we have? Unlimited forms, unlimited seats for a free plan. Are you kidding me? The only thing that breaks down here is you only get 1,000 responses a month. Now, of course, there are some more advanced features. I'll get to those in a minute, but this is a very generous free plan. Secondly, you got the starter plan, which is realistically where most people start out. Only $19 a month, and I want to call out that I am looking at the pay monthly. If you're paying yearly, you're saving 20 extra percent on top of that. The pro plan is $49 a month, and then the business is $89. So yeah, you get to remove the custom branding when you get to the pro plan, and then you get fancy form analytics and custom domains on the business plan, and these are really nice features, but the free and starter plans are incredibly generous in their own right. Now, looking at those more advanced features, I mean, look at this. Most of this, all the field types, form embedding, collecting payments, resume in-progress forms, scheduling, all of this is available on the free plan. It's only down here when you get to the CAPTCHAs, the premium field types, the login forms, max file sizes, and then branding. You can remove the fill-out branding on that, the pro tier here. You can apply custom themes, do custom endings, add your logo. Things like that are nice. But realistically, the starter plan from Fillout is good enough for most small businesses, and the business tier or even the pro tier are exceptionally good for a small, medium business and even enterprise scale. So these are the reasons that Fillout is still a top contender and our number one choice for form software. And like I said at the top of the video, we use it in so many of our custom builds and client work because of the fact that it is just so affordable and so versatile. I hope you got a ton of value from the video. Of course, if you have questions that we did not answer, swing by our website because we have a ton of resources there. And I would welcome you to join us for a free inquiry call where you can discuss your current project and we can help you get unstuck completely free when you're ready. And the best part, you'll sign up for that using a fill-out form that's embedded on our website, and it has a scheduler right in the form. Of course, if you like this content, we would appreciate a thumbs up and a subscription to the channel. But the most important thing, my friends, keep on building.